Oysters.
No, these aren't the oysters you get on the shell. Instead, it's a muscle on the thigh.
It's the oyster.
It ranges in size from a small grape to nugget, depending on how big the chicken is. You can see it here on the backside. It's basically the chicken's love handles. It's connected to the leg, but doesn't move much, so it's a very soft muscle and a super tender yakitori. Just two oysters per chicken, so it's a very rare skewer. So make sure to ask your chef to save you one.